We have just a couple of minutes left. Let me toggle over from one subject that gets you animated to another. Why didn't you like Gravity?
No.
I
you
read
mean the
your,
film,
the
Gravity.
Film, not actual stuff falling.
Yeah, yeah,
no.
I love me some Gravity.
Sure,
all right,
yeah,
don't.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just.
You.
I didn't float in here and say I don't like this Gravity stuff. You know.
You essentially reviewed this film 140 characters at a time on Twitter.
Yeah, actually, I tweet 125 characters, but who's counting?
Okay, well, yes. Apparently I am incorrectly. So there
yeah,
you
yeah,
go.
Yeah, yeah. No.
So what about it?
You have 140 character limit, but I hold myself to a stricter standard.
Okay.
Yeah. 125.
If only George Clooney did. See where I went with that?
Right,
actually?
So I tweeted, I saw the movie IMAX, the preview,
yeah.
big screen,
right.
Glasses, all right. And you know, there's the debris coming in. I don't know if you saw the movie, but it's basically a survival movie in space, is what it is.
Yeah.
It's Survivor in space. And I didn't give anything away by that. And so I saw the movie. They did a lot of brilliant things. Got a lot of physics right. And because it got so much physics right, I felt justified in highlighting a few of the things that got wrong.
Yeah.
So one of the things that got right is they kept going in and out of airlocks. And an airlock, you make a vacuum or you fill it with air. They did it right. Any noise inside the airlock went away as the air evacuated. And here's a thing still banging and you don't hear it. And then the air comes in, and then you hear it come back.
Yep.
They got that. That's physics 101. And there's a lot of other physics they got right. Like if you get set into motion, you're gonna stay in motion. Newton was smiling at this, but unless an outside force acts on you. And she's trying to, Sandra Bullock is trying to get from one place to another. She ran out of propulsion. Oh, grab the fire extinguisher. That'll give you propulsion, and sure enough, she does it. Except she should have put it at her center of mass so that she would just move this way.
Yeah.
But she put it higher up on her chest, and then you just tumble. You say, that's what happens. You'll move, but you'll also rotate.
Right.
Right? She created a torque on her axis of rotation. All right, but anyhow, so I put out 10 tweets. I don't forgot the number, it was not a lot. And I said, mysteries of gravity. One of them, why is Sandra Bullock, a medical doctor, repairing the Hubble Space Telescope? Get her the hell off my machine. All right, I know I'm saying. And I don't, you know, I don't walk into her operating table and cut open a chest. And she's a medical doctor, and there's George Clooney schooling her on the effects of oxygen deprivation. Excuse me, she's a medical doctor. So I just had these mysteries of gravity.
But
at the end, I said, by the way, I really loved the movie.
Yeah.
But people thought I hated
it. All they remembered were the 10 tweets.
So, yeah, because they didn't keep reading, right?
Right, yeah.
And so, but it was on, it showed up on the Today Show, on Brian Williams, on Saturday Night Live's Weekend Update.
Yeah.
People went bat crazy.
Yeah.
I left out a word in
you
there.
You did.
I did. Bat crazy. So here. 3 weeks later, there's still debates in the blogosphere about this, and I said to myself, whoa, we live in a time where you can now have bar fights over the physics that went on in a number one feature movie. And I thought that...
It's a great country.
So times are shifting. I think Cosmos will land on very fertile ground.
Yeah.
The number one sitcom on television is called The Big,
Big
Bang,
Bang
Theory.
Theory.
Right. Right. Six fans over here, okay? The rest of you, you can buy a TV, you know, they're kind of, or the channels other than PBS, you might turn on.
Well, it's all good news.
Yes, I think it's all hopeful, I should say.
They're telling me we're done. I could sit here and talk to you forever. This, you make this stuff fun, I gotta say.
No, it's already fun, I'm just revealing that fact.
Okay, well, okay. I assert.